I'm Christina Parker. I'm part of the Native Fishes Conservation and Management Program with the California Department of Fish and Wildlife. We're in Chico, California. We're at a section of Bidwell Park called 5 Mile Recreation Area, and we're standing in front of the Big Chico Creek. The project I'm working on today is actually reassembling a native fish population up at the Big Chico Creek Ecological Reserve. So upstream from here, there's an ecological reserve that has historically had a full assemblage of native fishes, including salmon, but also some of these other smaller minnows and larger minnows that are part of the ecosystem. In 1986, the department at the time thought that these native fishes were competing with the salmon, and so they put poison in the creek called rotenone, and it eliminated all of those native fishes. And so once we did that, it was kind of like a Jenga puzzle. Once you pull one piece, then another piece, it sort of fell apart. And there was a professor there who was monitoring it, Dr. Paul Maslin, and he was monitoring the population before, during, and after the rotenone treatment. And so we know exactly what species were there before.
Now, the hypothesis is, of course, about a year after the rotenone, there's going to be way more aquatic insects that weren't. In terms of biomass or potential food, there was way, way less than there was before the treatment. In other words, it just totally backfired. They thought it was going to work, and it didn't work.
So today, and through this project over the next couple years, we're collecting 6 native resident fishes that were part of that population, and we're moving them back up to Big Chico Creek Ecological Reserve, we call it BCER, from watersheds that are downstream where they exist. They can't move up there on their own right now, and so we're reestablishing those 6 species.
An ecosystem is tied together. Everything is connected in one way or another. Back in the 1970s, we would see ospreys and bald eagles flying up and down here regularly. You don't see that anymore. There's just nothing for them.
This creek also has Chinook and steelhead and Pacific lamprey, which are anadromous species that will make their way up. One of our partners is Caltrout, and they have a large grant to remove an old fish ladder that's blocking passageway for those anadromous fishes. That project is slated to be done in 2027, and hopefully all those anadromous fish, plus the resident fish we've moved in, will reassemble that whole ecosystem there.
So we're really excited in the partnership with California Department of Fish and Wildlife and Caltrout, City of Chico, the Mututta Tribe, and many others for the Iron Canyon Fish Ladder Project to allow those spring run Chinook salmon and other native species to come to these waters. It's imperative for us to really look to the past to see how these ecosystems used to work and start taking steps forward to reintroduce species and systems to restore an ecosystem to a healthy level. And Big Chico Creek is the lifeblood of our ecological reserves, and fish play a critical component in that.